Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We're going to be using SCS's Mac Anthem today. We got to pick up a load. Let's go right here and pick it up and get on the road. Okay, I don't know why it's still doing, why they're doing that, because it should not be doing that. That's got to be a mod. I'll have to look at the mod and see what it's called in it. Okay, it should not be doing that. I may have to clean out my cash. That may be what's going on too. Alright. We're gonna get this in here better than that. I don't like that. What we're gonna do, we're gonna turn around. I might look at it and see if I can figure out where that lag come from. It was not doing that. Alright, we're ready to roll.
Okay, here we go. Make sure you put your seatbelt on now. Turn left.
Hope everyone's doing well. I'm still kind of getting videos back up going. I've been doing more live streams than I have videos here lately, and that's not what I want to do. So I want to get both back in. Now we're going to be changing up what we do for videos. You guys seem to like the similar game more in the live stream. So a lot of the other kind of content will go only the live stream. Get a thumbnail.
Turn left.
So guys, if you have not heard, SGS has an announced release date for Arkansas and the Mac Pinnacle for the game. That is coming very soon. Be a little quiet right now. I had to get a thumbnail using a Mac engine and a Mac transmission in this truck.
Get ready to turn right.
Let's go ahead and see if we can go ahead and get a thumbnail. We'll have to kind of. We may be able to use it. I'm going to have to lighten it up some. I'm going to get a little bit brighter. Let's see. Let's get it out a little bit more. There we go. Well, we can get a thumbnail.
Turn right.
So guys, I'm still waiting to get more Red Dead videos. I've got volunteers, but they haven't been on the same time I'm on. So I had to kind of wait that we can get on the same time so we can get it done. There are still more coming. Ain't no wine in this truck like you did that Peterbilt. Get a little back road driving in. Way over the speed limit. Let's just go ahead and set it right here at 65 and leave it. Nothing like sitting in a red light in a video game, what you guys think? Have much scope, about 40 miles. It'll be a short little run today.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Thank you.
ready to turn right. Turn right.
Get it up to 75 now.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Run by where we're going here.
Finally, we're here. You took your damn time.
Oh, at least it ain't against the building. That'll be a little bit easier. Have some rain moving in. Get back over here in the middle. We drove 129 miles. It took us 3 hours, 51 minutes to get here. We consumed 17.9 gallons of fuel. Let me see if we have a load here. We do not have nothing here, so. Let me get out of that. Because I'm using a reefer trailer, I'm not going to put just anything in the trailer. It's going to be a reefer load. I don't put anything in the trailer. Okay, let's see. There's nothing there. I'll have to go down to Yuma and pick up a load. Yeah. But thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'm trying to get back in and get more videos back on the channel. And plus live streams. I've had a real lot going on. Live streams right now has been a little bit easier for me. But thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. We'll see you in the next video or stream.